Merda! The door! Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post. So help me God!
Be back with the other guards!
I have to find a way out before it kills me.
I'm being chased! Hit!
Benedictio Dei Omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze.
They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Is he an entertainer of some kind?
Hold it right there!
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Friends, be warned. He kills for sport. There is no method to his brutal speech. And could be you. You're fine.
Forgive me, sir. I meant no offense.
Catch this assassin! Rid Firenze of this curse!
Oh, that is
have
impressed? I displeased you? Direct. Don't go
Stay away from me! Drink.
Guards!
Merda! What rotten luck!
Please don't kill me, Signore. I'll give you all I have.
Courier boy, but I don't want to.
What are you doing here?
Eccolo, get him.
Cheetah!
So great are this man's crimes, a prat. Notice from Maestro Corsini in
amici, a weekly bleeding is part of a balanced
health lifestyle. Wonderful. We will start with a little.
Look, where are you going?
Yes, fruits and stop. All. Interrupt my day to deal with a pistol of drugs who cannot be a good patient like every day.
Driving him. He must die.
Find thy wounds, noble signor. Let their mercy not in vain.
No respect.
You have a...
To all ragazzi of suitable age, the city guard is recruiting volunteers for the road patrols in city reserve. Why serve mercenary
belong down. Peasants are not allowed.
He's here!
Say your prayers, criminale!
He's getting away!
You're mine!
Law that applies to just such things?
Thank you.
Damn it! I just want to eat! Oh, Cristo! Stay back! Don't make me kill you! Damn it! I just want to eat! Oh, Cristo!
Life expectancy? About 5 more minutes, I'd wager.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work. Thank you.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.